Hello friends, welcome to the new video by Practical Ninjas. In this video, we will be learning about the basic concepts of electricity. The video will discuss the charge, voltage, current, power and energy. Let us start from the basics that we have studied in schools. We know that any atom is made up of neutrons, protons and electrons. Protons are positively charged and electrons are negatively charged. Electricity is nothing but the movement of these electrons. These electrons are charged particles and basically this charge is used to harness energy, which is nothing but electricity. Voltage is generated or said to be present between two points when there is difference in charges between these two points. Consider the battery shown in the figure. We know that there exists a potential difference between the two terminals of the battery. It is due to the fact that there is difference in charges between these two points. Voltage can also be defined as the amount of potential difference present between these two points. The unit of voltage is volts. Mathematically, we can describe voltage as the ratio of electrical energy to charge. To understand the concept of voltage, let's study the classical analogy of a water tank. As seen in the figure, we can see a water tank with an outlet water pipe. The amount of water can be considered as charge. Voltage refers to the pressure difference in water at the top of the tank and at the exit of the pipe. From this, we can infer that more the water in the tank, more would be the pressure difference. Similarly, we can say that more the difference in charges, more is the potential difference or the voltage. The next term is the current. Current is defined as the rate at which charge flows. Current is also said to be the flow of charge. The unit of current is amperes. Mathematically, it is written as the ratio of Q and T. From the equation, we can infer that more the charge, more current would flow for the same fixed time. Looking at the water tank analogy, current can be said as the flow rate of water. If the pressure difference between the water at two different levels is more, water will have higher flow rate. This means that if the voltage difference between the two points is high, current flowing between these two points will also be high. The next concept is power. Power is defined as the rate at which work is done in an electric circuit. Mathematically, power is nothing but the ratio of energy and time. Rearranging the terms, we get the equation for power as the product of voltage and current. The unit of power is watts. That's it for the current video. In the next few videos, we will try to understand the relationship between the voltage and current in an electric circuit. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Practical Ninjas. Until next time, stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.